This is 1 MHz advanced ultrasonic therapy in graphical LCD with 55 programs. For using the device, first of all you have to plug in power socket, then switch on. Now the device is switched on and programs are shown. Two modes are given in this device. First is program mode, where 55 programs are fixed, and second is manual mode, where pulse and continuous modes are installed. This is setting key for set up the programs, and this is program key for set up the programs, and this is also the timer key. By pressing these two keys, you can choose pulse ratio, frequency, output and treatment time. This is start or stop key for starting the programs. And this is output cable. You have to plug the output cable here like this. Now I am going to show you the programs mode. By pressing setting key you can choose mode. Now cursor is on programs mode. Now I am choosing program 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 till 55 programs. In the programs mode, frequencies and treatment times are fixed. You have to choose output by pressing these two keys whether you want or not. Otherwise, as it is, if you want to keep, then you can start this button. Finally, the program is on running mode. You can see the device is giving output. If you want to increase or decrease the output, you have to press this button for decreasing the output. You see 1.8 1.7 1.6. if you decrease the output, the intensity will also decrease, and if you increase the output, intensity will also increase. Finally, you place the handle where you want. You can keep it in one place also, but not for maximum times, or you can drag like this. This is gel bottle. You have to apply on treatment area. Now I'm coming to manual mode. In the manual mode, there are two modes, pulse mode and continuous modes. So I'm choosing one mode. Pulse mode. In pulse mode, you have to choose pulse ratio also. One is, you can see here, 1:8, 1:7, 1:5. It's decreasing and this increase. So I am choosing the pulse ratio in 1:5, and treatment time 10 minutes and output 1:5 watt. Finally, I start the device programs by pressing this key. Now the program is on running mode. You can see the countdown time, and you can apply same. Come again to manual mode. I shown you pulse mode. Now I'm going to show you the continuous mode. It's continuous mode. In the continuous mode, the pulse will generate continuously. Again, I'm choosing treatment time 10 minutes and output 2.5 watt centimeter square. Finally, I press start stop key. Now output is coming. You can place the output handle like this on patient body, or you can place at one place also, but not maximum times.